Good morning, y'all. What's up, LWL? It's your girl. It is a rainy Tuesday. It is Tuesday, March the 6th. I'm headed to the office. Y'all, details on this hair. Okay, so it's raining. It's covered up. But that top bun that I was trying to do, it fell short. It just didn't work for me. But my hair is stretched out, so that's a good thing. What I ended up doing was just a big French braid from this side of my head over to this side, so that'll be good until now. I mean, that'll be good for a while or whatever. You guys will see it when I take this thing off my head later. But yeah, I'm headed in, so just wanted to hop on here and say hello. How you doing? Sorry you can't get through. Old school hip hop, what y'all know about that? Goodbye. I got to listen to Steve. I can't even drive. Y'all know this is my boo. I don't care what y'all gotta say. Don't be cruel.
Oh, you getting it back? No, sorry, I just met.
Okay. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Why you turn this down?
Maybe I'm gonna take it off now.
Yeah, and dust it off outside. You kidding me? Let me show you. Show your arm. I can't stand clothes like that. Look at American. Let me see if it'll show up. I can't tell. Yeah, you see it from her little poncho that we loved from the store, but it's all like coming off.
Yeah, I'm about to.
So she's about to get off, like get out the car like a dog and shake it off.
I'm gonna take this. My pants are falling off.
We headed to Wally World, of course. Where else? Today is National Pancake Day. We love IHOP, but not today. I'm going to Chick-fil-A. Look at CJ out. Look at CJ in the door. Look at CJ in the door. Close your door. CJ standing there looking like a mass murderer, serial killer, in the door looking at see what Mary Kay doing. He's so doggone nosy. This dummy. Don't put that in my baby seat now. My baby be done had it all in his eyeballs. You see that little camera, the mirror?
Oh my God.
It was right, it'd be right in his face though.
Really?
I rigged it. The mirror I bought for him, I forget I don't have a window right there. Like my back window is like the trunk. So, I'm like, there's no way I can set. And then as soon as I set it on there, it fell off. The suction fell off. So my niece is like, oh, the one I have, it has strings that came with it. And it goes around the head, the headrest. So I took some yarn, some of my crocheting yarn, and tied that up. I rigged it, and it worked. I said, I got to look at my baby when I'm driving.
My sweat. I want it back.
It's too big. Too sloppy.
That's what you said before.
Sloppy. It's better than that one. Sloppy is not in, fool.
On me, it is.
You feel better? Told you before you came out the house, dumb.
Huh?
Told you before you came out the house. Ears hurt. So? Yeah, my sinuses got them all clogged up. I'm trying to open them up. They ain't help.
Yeah.
All right. I was trying to say it's National Pancake Day at IHOP.
Okay.
And we're going over that way, although I'm getting Chick-fil-A. Will you stop doing that?
What?
You're a hater.
What am I doing?
You know you want some pancakes anyway, but you can't have sweet.
Pancakes, food sweet.
So what you was going to eat? Not food sweet?
I wasn't going to eat no pancake.
I don't want no pancakes anyway, but that line would be wrapped around that corner. I don't care what time of the day it is. I'm like, damn, for some free pancakes that's already under
$3.
Yeah, they're cheap anyway. So anyway, we're going to Wally World, and that's it.
Our favorite place.
Yeah.
We both spending money.
Who the hell said, ask you what, I mean, first of all, I have my own separate list, and I have my own separate money. I don't never go nowhere with the intention of you going buy it for me, and that's
ever?
Why I walk around sometimes, but you know ahead of time, I walk around pinching my pennies, and then we get up to the register, and she be like, I buy it. I be like, damn, if I knew that, I would have put some more in the cart. That's why I didn't tell you, so, I got my list. I ain't worrying about her. I need things. See y'all.
Do what you gotta do.
Sexy.
And always do what you gotta do for yourself. Get it done. See ya.
Now what you talking like? See ya. Like she got some words of wisdom.
Girl, bye.
Put them in there. Whiz on these nuts.
No.
Boy, don't sit them here in the way somebody can see it. Here, Blackie.
Let me leave my key.
I don't care, then they'd be in here.
Bet not tell nobody.
Put them in this hole. See y'all. She would be sick.
See y'all. Nobody but God.
We're in the stinking Walmart. A couple of good separate ones. These are only 20. Oh, you can't take them out. I forgot. These are only.
That's only how much?
$24.84.
That's nice. And don't have. You know the one I wanted to get with the sharp
edge. Have you looked at QVC? Oh my. Then look there. What? Yeah. Because it's probably going to have that one. You know they have that in the kitchen trap with David. Somebody in my face. Goodbye, y'all. Take this fool.
I'm an electric one.
Go.
Me gold. I'm not gonna wear that thing. Put that thing back over there.
I need to get out of here. Look what I'm getting for the moot. So he can sit down and eat his own food. Sit up. And then we're gonna be a musician, so we got some drums.
Get out of here.
We're in a devil's playground. Look at all this lovely juice. Juice everywhere. Pissed off. What's that we were looking for? IHOP. They standing outside. This is a nice day. You know who go there all the time? It's 65 degrees, but it still have like this big overcast, like it was raining earlier. Face is so greasy. Again, broke ass. She's like, oh yeah, she don't miss nothing else. Don't know when church start, but you know when IHOP International House of Pancakes got their pancake day and give you free stack. God give you free salvation. He paid it all. No, you don't do that. Y'all get out of here. I'll get my mouth ready. My milkshake? Oh, I forgot she gave up sweets. Oh, it's this man out here. This must be his spot. He's always out here at this Chick-fil-A with a dog and a banjo playing on the corner. Like, are you trying to catch everybody that's coming out of the mall? Because, yeah, he got a sign up. This is, like, not... I don't think this is a prime location for that. This is, like, really, really busy road. But these people be on the move.
Oh, he behind.
Yeah, you see? No. Yep, that's the dog. It's two dogs. Oh, it's a dog and a thing. If you homeless and got a dog, you ought not to be homeless. You better sell that dog. You got to feed him and you? I don't think so.
You got to get rid of that dog.
Exactly. Y'all, it's this one section when I be coming from work. And I don't care. It could be during the day and at night. They be standing out there. One, they be all like on every corner. I'm like, dude. So they be trying to get all the state workers as they're going home. And they be burning a hole in my head. But I don't look at them. I don't even. My head be like this. Like I'm arrested, police custody. I ain't turning.
Yeah.
I don't look at you. They be all up to your car. Then I'ma cuss you out because you get too close. We have a problem.
Sorry, I can't. Yeah. You got.
I need to hold
the
plate. See y'all.
You gotta feed a dog.
I know.
You better cook him.
Oh, they flying through here.
Yeah. I'm
gonna run them people off. This is a Christian establishment. Y'all bye. My food smells so good. I can't wait. We done pulled over in this empty parking lot, across from Sesame Place. I had to get out, get my water out the trunk. CJ. I ordered a Coke with my meal, so, and I don't like Coke. So that's no temptation there. Take it back to the house and give it to him. I don't like Coca-Cola or Coke, crack, cocaine. She don't talk when she eating.
Yeah.
Ew, your mouth nasty. See y'all.
Hey y'all. Oh, excuse me.
Oh, I've been so busy I didn't get a chance to get back on here. I'm almost home, and I'm at a doggone Walmart again, y'all, because the one that I was at earlier didn't have what I needed, and that's my personal stuff for this month. So I was like, let me go, because it's the cheapest place to get it from. So that's what I'm doing. Lovely Walmart. Alright, so I'll holler at you guys for a second when I get home. It's raining a little bit out here, so I'm gonna do this quickly. Alright, y'all, see ya.
Hey y'all, what's up? LWL. Oh. It's your girl. It is Wednesday. It is March the 8th. I'm headed to work. Slowly but surely. I'm actually almost there, so. Y'all know the routine. I'm saying good morning, and I'll holler at y'all shortly. And y'all know what today is. What? It's Wednesday, so what does that mean? I'm just going to let y'all marinate on it. Smooches.
Tickle my moo-moo. You eating it? Yeah. Did you pop getting rid of you?
Get out of my life.
She eating it. Say, hey, y'all. Bye. She getting rid of my baby. Bye. Huh? Moo, I got something for you. Look. It's new. Look. Yay. Yay, look at it. You're gonna be a little drummer. Play them drums, boo. Play them. Play them drums, I'll dance for you. Beat them. Wish my baby gone. Come on, give me kisses. Come on, mwah, 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 mwah. Give me kisses. Give me that baby, baby. Give me kisses. Come on, look at those feet. You running away from my kisses? Give me kiss. You gonna fall over. Give me kiss. Give me kiss. Can you BFF have a kiss? Can her have a kiss? Can her have a kiss? Come on. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. What you got to say to them? You say hi. You excited? You more excited than look at say look at my feet, ballerina. Mooch, you got a good point. You do. What you doing, silly boy? You gonna be a dancer? You ain't getting this camera. I don't care how excited you get with your cricket bed. Let's fix your bed. Yeah. Look, give your BFF a kiss. Come on. Say, hey, y'all, I'm Shady Grady. Give him a kiss. Are you kidding me? You gonna give him a kiss and not me? Give me a kiss. Give him a kiss. Oh, this. I'm not your friend. I'm sad. Look at feet. Don't come over here. No, the other guy on your way. You don't want to kiss me? You want to kiss them and not me? They ain't wiping your butt. I wipe your butt. I feed you. You kidding me? Look at this boy's feet. Where you going? I'm trying to get up. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Come on. Come on. Give me a kiss. The dog on Shane. Say bye bye. Say bye bye. He said bye. Shady Grady. Gonna give y'all a kiss, but not me. I ain't studying, Moo Moo. I ain't studying you. I ain't studying you. Look at them feet.
855. Who got feet? I've been so tired. This all CJ watches during the daytime, afternoon, before soap opera is game shows. All day. Yes, he do. All day. He even got you watching it, old man. Guess what? You can apply for a Medicare. Mushi's obsessed with feet. I think I told y'all that. You are obsessed with feet. Look at you.
Maybe a great time to shop for an AARP Medicare supplement insurance plan insured by United Healthcare Insurance Company.
Go fat feet.
Cover everything. And like all standardized Medicare supplement insurance plans, these help cover some of what Medicare doesn't pay. So don't wait. Call now to request your free decision.
I gotta go. I think I'm gonna put a parental control on the Game Show Network so CJ can't watch it. He won't know how to get out of it. You want to tell on me?
To choose any doctor who accepts Medicare patients. Rates are competitive, and they're the only plans of their kind endorsed by AARP. Remember, these plans let you apply all year round.
This boy, see y'all.
Because now's the perfect time.
Them feet ticklish, huh? Are they ticklish? Are they ticklish? Are they ticklish? Huh? Are they ticklish? Look at those feet. Let me have it. Let me have it.
Dear fellow citizen, I know what it's like to worry about student loans.
Boo-boo!
So I couldn't do the things I love, like traveling.
Are they ticklish? That's why you like feet? Crazy. Hello, Momo.
If you have a question about whether refinancing is right for you, ask me. Sincerely, Robert Kennedy, fellow grad, fellow citizen.
Call 1-866-999-0253 to refi now.
Get those little fat feet. Look at them up in the sky. You raise your arms and your feet to Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise him. Praise him, Mooch. Praise him. Are you falling now?
And for a limited time, we're offering an additional 15% off any service.
So when I say insist on affordability, insist on universal dentistry, listen up. It's worth it.
A big cool down coming. When do you expect highs in the 30s today at noon?
You got him. You got him. I trick you. Tell me what him do to you.
You got no protection coming in there? I know, but no mouth.
She don't have no top teeth yet. Smile strong.
Yeah.
Oh God. Hey Moo. Coo coo. Yeah, he liked it. Look, y'all. Look at Moochie and his little seat I got him yesterday. It's a booster seat, but it helped him eat his little things by himself. Sit up, he's strapped in, he can't twist over. Although it really shouldn't be on this couch because it's just gangster leaning. But I ain't want to get up. He likes it. Look at Moochie the monster. Look at Moochie the monster. What you doing back there?
When they put inside me, I slow down and go on back. And if I see it coming
back, boy, CJ on the phone. Get up.
Dropped
anything to go to Tokyo and
get this deal done for himself. It's a special today. 2-for-1 favor. Look, if you're that worried about it, go to Japan. Take care of business. I'll watch the kids, all three of them.
Yeah, right, all yeah.
The 4-year-olds.
Wow, boy. Get off my shirt.
The bottom line is, if I go there, I'll be totally undermining Kane. I'll look like a hovering, insecure CEO who's
You biting? Bah, 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 bah.
Sooner or later, because you think you either going to kill yourself or kill somebody else. But you know that I'm going through this stretch and snatch that trailer.
Oh, Jesus.
And that thing flipped.
Move.
Choke over to
stand up. Stand up. Come on, I'm going to hurt your arm. Stand up. Are you kidding me? What is tried and true, then you may end up being left in the dust. I am an older, very traditional man. You see yourself?
But I can see the younger men in our office are different. To them, it's important to please their wives and girlfriends. And you see wisdom in our strategy. I admire your determination. And given the weight of your presentation, we shall have a full and serious consideration.
Nope.
That's what a lot of them guys said to drive them trucks, you know, like that. You put inside you.
Thank you.
Give
me kisses.
He do get in here.
Mumu. Y'all missed it.
Nope. You can do it. Then you're going to tell a
lot of
the, he ran in the back of me. Yeah, because you cut in on me.
Give me kisses.
You just have the CV that go ahead on by, man.
You don't never want to do it with this camera distracted.
Too long. I'm driving.
Give me kisses.
You can't get too fast enough to go by me. And I got a car behind me, so
I thank you for your persistence.
Give me kisses, right, move. Right,
that's
a 10-4. I said it's going to be a 10-10 if I catch you. You're going to try to kill me.
Look at that, boo-boo. Look at you. Look at your hat and coat. Well, it's one thing, right? Mooch is so cute. You need to be the spokesperson for Mickey Mouse Club. Yes. Say hi. Okay. Oh, why are you shaking like that? Say bye, y'all. Say bye. Yay. You do that so well. God, he looking.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Be blessed and most importantly, be a blessing. Thumbs up and subscribe, guys. LWL.